never left, this shouldn't be the end. She always on my mind when I'm thinking in my zone. When there's nothing left to drink and I'm sitting here alone. The cards are on the table, the odds are looking grim. Indebted to regret, there's no profit in a win. I told her what she meant, just hope she remembers that. I sent her with a prayer, but she never wrote a letter back.
It's now officially my 33rd birthday.
Just woke up. I'm still gonna go to the gym. It's Saturday. I usually do arms on Saturday. Go get some breakfast. Probably hang out with Eric. He said he's got a little dinner or something. Maybe hang out with some family for a while. And yeah, I'm not too sure, but I'm now officially 33.
Why do I gotta drive? You're making me drive on my birthday?
For Christ's sake, since you drive me crazy, you can drive on your birthday.
Alright, now I gotta drive, and of course, I'm gonna wait for my mom taking forever.
You decided to match it.
Because I'm your favorite mom.
What does mas chingon mean? Hey Siri, what does mas chingon mean? I didn't really come up with anything. What is it?
Watermelon.
Is alcohol in it?
No. Not the appetizer?
Is that what you got? Mole tacos, right?
Yeah. Mi carro.
It's a coche, mom, not a carro.
What?
It's called coche, not a carro.
I said mi carro.
I know, it's a coche. It's not carro, it's coche. You don't know how to speak Spanish.
What's up?
Thank you.
Yeah. How you doing? Happy birthday.
Oh, thanks, man.
Happy birthday today.
Yeah.
What's up? Hi, Boo. How are you? Good. You look amazing.
Oh, thank you. What are you making?
Mac and cheese.
This. Spaghetti?
Oh, that's Eric's spaghetti that he made. How have you been? How's Mike? How was your New Year? No, hey, you're an Aquarius too?
Yeah.
My birthday was last week, last Thursday.
Oh, what?
How's
he turn?
Holy shit, 27. Don't, let's not talk about it. 21 though.
So you're what?
What about
26?
You?
27.
Okay. What about 33. You?
33.
Oh my god, fire.
Yeah, 33.
Oh shit, so you're way older.
Hi.
I'm so glad you're here.
You?
So you're making spaghetti, Eric?
Mm-hmm. Put your titties in.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Look, it looks great. Happy birthday! It's literally his fucking birthday. It marks the shit. That is the homie. This expensive French cheese.
It's a rhino.
What makes it so expensive?
Yeah.
It's French.
Yeah, I got it on Amazon.
It's in France, so expensive.
Got a fucking Steinway piano, yo. He's the only guy I know who literally has like a fucking piano here. Did you make this one?
Yeah.
So he's been doing tattoos.
Oh, really?
I didn't realize that was a girl's ass. Why is it a black bear?
Because I'm black, baby.
Alright. I'm 33 years old and now I'm a dinosaur. I guess that makes you a dinosaur because you're 33.
Alright, so what you gotta do here is throw this. You gotta throw it at the board. Oh! I got a target. See if I can do it again. Oh, it's stuck this time. Let's try one more game. Let's try one more game, kid. Oh, fuck. Try one more time. Bro.
It's like so stumpy.
It's supposed to do that.
Supposedly, it's supposed to be on fire.
Not on Halloween, the same one.
Said I'm gonna be keto. These clearly aren't keto.
They're so good. The Whole Foods cookies. I had like five on the drive here.
There's smoke. There's cookies. Everyone's in onesies. I remember when he painted that one. That one was dope. Wall. Dope.
No.
Okay, I'm starting to wonder, is it supposed to smoke that much?
I feel like it's a lot.
I don't know, man.
There's a bottle.
Oh, okay.
Okay. It looks okay.
I think it's just the bottom.
I think it's the cheese dripping down. It's just like...
None of us know how to cook, but it just hella smoke. We're just like, kind of concerned.
Not about it.
Yeah, this dog's just like, what the fuck are you guys doing, yo? What are you guys fucking doing? You guys don't know what you're fucking doing, yo. Look at this dog, he's like fucking what? No,
I'm
kidding.
I just checked and it's fine. I turned the oven off.
I thought you knew what you was doing.
Don't put the camera on me. No paparazzi, baby, no paparazzi.
What are you guys doing?
Wait, you gotta...
Putting on temporary tattoos.
You guys need to get real
tattoos?
What do
you want? Temporary tattoos.
Right there.
Let's just have to...
Lick it.
There's acid.
Yes. It's acid.
Wait, you don't need
almost, water. Hold on.
You just lick it.
Licking it.
I mean, technically you need water.
I really want one of this.
You know what's funny is I was... Yeah.
Hold on, this not, spit is not an acid.
Oh, you should do your face one.
Here, hold on. It'll taste better. It's alcohol.
It might take away from the real ones.
There you go.
So
it's right there. It's just the tiniest tattoo ever. Boom. That's pretty good.
That's so good.
Do you want one? Look at that.
Like, so, do you have a friend in jail or something?
It's that real gourmet shit.
Alright, I got a birthday. Let me see what this is.
Oh, thing in my
shit,
room.
That space fucking thing. I know exactly what this is. I wanted to buy one of these too. Shit, man. Thanks. I appreciate that. Yeah, man. This is sick. Even though we're matching right now. Yo, but this is dope. I appreciate that. Thanks, man.
Yeah.
You had one of these too?
Yeah, I saw everything in my room.
Dope.
I tend to give to everyone something I like.
Oh, dope, man. I appreciate that, because I really wanted one.
That's like the galaxy light and shit.
All this Costco.
Hey, Costco, bitch!
We love capitalism.
I don't know if you guys do this, but I'm keto. It's not today. I'm 33 years old. I miss Danilo. I really miss Danilo. We got good food. Good company. It's just good to kind of like be able to say you're 33, you're still out there, fucking loud. It's a pretty loud environment, but it is what it is, right? There's definitely a lot of people who can live to be 33. I'm just blessed to be sitting here in this moment, eating good food. I mean, I could be somewhere else, starving, not. Shit.
what's up, Spaghetti Joe? Not petting good dogs.
Fucking. Oh, you like the spaghetti, huh?
I made this salad. I can't believe you didn't get any.
Get some in a bit.
No, I'm from North Carolina.
Raleigh?
Yes.
I lived in Fayetteville and Durham and Raleigh.
Okay, I'm from Raleigh. I lived in Raleigh, Boone, and Charlotte.
Okay. So did you go to Walmart for fun growing up?
Oh, hell no. No, my parents actually like protested against Walmart.
Okay.
And they also don't use Amazon. They're like not for any of like the big corporate things that like ruin small businesses. They're very like small town in that way. Like my dad still goes to a florist to buy flowers for his wife. And he like still goes to like the local like Raleigh pharmacy instead of like a CVS. There's something about sitting and eating that's important.
Oh, it's raining.
It's raining. I feel like a
bubble.
Wait, Eric, please hit me one more time.
Yes, please, man.
Good morning.
Happy birthday, dear Mark. Happy birthday to you. Oh! Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
What's up, dog? What are you doing, dog?
There you go.
Oh, there's no way he just... I'll be very proud, but I'm next.
Jenga sesh in a while.
Huh?
I've been having intense Jenga sesh. It's got my heart
racing. Oh! Wow!
My best friend's out. I can't do that, Jack. I'm here with it. Yo, remember the nerd girl code, Nick. I can't do it to Miriam. I can't meet you. I feel like it's gonna fuck things up. I'm not doing you. Yo, what dream? I said dream is only with team. Yo, I'm also not trying to party. I'm in the party. Yo, you gotta level up to us. Yo, I'm tripping, yo. It's fucking Cali, yo. Remember? Like, I'm just here for show. It's not real. Because I'm tripping. I'm on New York, though. The emails are off. The fucking Cash App is off. The Zelle. Like, no one's sending. No one's sending. I'm chilling, yo. I don't think you're leveling up to me. That's...
There's a problem here, Nick. Yo, Nick, I see you in New York, yes? Hit me up when you're in New York, yo. New York, yeah, the city of light. Fuck. Yo, I don't got the Addy. Bitches got no Addy. Go the cap in my caps.
Can you send me the location?
No, my phone's on do not disturb. Yo, he's wearing a onesie. Yo, I can't talk. When I see a onesie, I'm out. We're cozy. Yo, A to Z? Yo, I do the fucking Hebrew alphabet. Yo. Flow, where there's snow. Yo, say happy birthday to my friend. It's his fucking birthday.
It's my homie birthday too, man.
No way.
Oh, God.
NBA player. Oh, I think he's lying. You know, that's what they asked me in LA. They're like, oh, what's your IG? So if he doesn't say NBA on his IG, I don't believe that shit. Because you're supposed to believe that shit it says in the IB, even though the bitches are fake. Yo, follow me on YouTube. Subscribe to my channel, Sony Dove.
Yo, what's
709. Hug me from the back. I don't know. It's like LSD. Like Teenage Dream. You know that shit? Nick, I'm going to see you in your yacht tomorrow. I'm bringing my friend Aya with you. So stay at your hot. Yeah, you got. Keep it cool. I'm gonna burn the pussy down. I don't know how to do that shit. I'm fucking logged out of my phone. It's disabled, yo.
Okay. So, can I talk to somebody who knows
how? If you could follow my voice, then do that. But I can't send you the location.
Follow your voice?
Yeah.
In trouble, like,
no, I'm not in trouble. I got my friend right here. No, I'm good. I'm good.
Can we just go party over there?
Yo, the parties don't start till I walk in. I didn't walk in yet. Give me a few minutes.
Yeah, it's California love.
I know it's a California, but I'm trying to bring the New Yorkie vibes into California lifestyle because these bitches don't know what we're talking about. No haters, yo. These haters are the ones that keep us, going. The more you hate, the more we love. Party for real? What does for real mean for you? You're fucking LA. What's real even? Yo, this bitch is all fake. I bring you to New York. You know what real is, yo. You ask for a fucking number. You don't ask for fucking IG. What's IG? Can you send me your number? No, I don't know. I think you're calling my business number at this point, but I don't do business on the weekends. Yo, Nick. 3,000 or you're out.
3,000 what?
3,000 or you're out. OG or Hollywood?
I'm a true nigga. That shit too low, nigga.
Oh, that's just too low. Yo, I could raise my price, yo. I only know how to raise. I don't drop low, only when they deserve it. Nick, let's think logic for a second. I'm sober as fuck. Let's think logic for a second. I'm just messing with you. What would Miriam think about this? I can't fuck with my bitches, you know, ex-boyfriend. Like, yo, what you want from me? Yo, this toxic as fuck.
What would Dad
do? What did you say? God? Oh, I'm not getting God involved because God would have taken me out of the shithole at this point.
Come on. You think you got it, man. You're very tired.
Yo, an Addy for the baddie.
Yeah, Addy's gonna really.
Yo, guess what? I'm sitting with a birthday boy. Yo, he can give me any blessing. Yo, Nick, I know you're spiritual. Just say it. What you want? Ask it. Ask him, Mother, right?
Say it.
Yo, ask it for Marthin. Ask him. Marthin's birthday. Mark's birthday. Yo. He cut his name short. So means short name, longer blessings. Yo, Nick, what you want in life? What you want in life? I know, you want that woman. Okay, but he wants plenty. I can't get him plenty. Martin's not giving blessings unless you're here. Do you hear what I hear? Yo, leave. Nick, follow me on the gram. I'm acting like a lay bitch. Follow me on the gram. I'm not social. I'm not active. I see your DM once in a blue moon. When you slide, you slide. And when you hide, you hide. I don't even have the fucking name saved in my contacts at this point. What the hell are they talking about? You're still on camera?
I didn't get that on camera.
Yo, we playing cool, yo. It's his man's birthday. Let's celebrate. Yo, he freaked out for a second, but he just realized he didn't want AG turn. So he's just chilling like a villain. Yo, Justin. You were rolling around. Mark my word. I know how to say Mark.
So you grew up in the city too?
I grew up in the city, born and bred. Real ass bitch. Trying to live that fucking, adjust to that fucking LA bitch.
So this is your first time here in California?
First time in California. The furthest I've gone west was Arizona. And I took a step back and I'm like, do I hit Vegas? Do I hit LA? And I was like, let me come to Cali, get to fucking Vegas. But then, you know, my bitch is like, she's better off in Cali. Vegas would do bad for me. I wouldn't know my way home from Vegas. You know what they say, whatever happens in Vegas stays in Vegas, but you know, the New York City bitch of a show.
Well, not STDs, dude. That shit can fall.
STDs, yeah. What have we been living? Like a fucking 1980s? Yeah. This shit doesn't exist here, does it?
I don't know. I have never found out, so I'm good.
Fuck around to find out?
What made you want to come to California? Your friend?
It was my friend. I met her in a fucking New York City club. She was with 7 fucking dudes, 1 bald bitch. I'm like, what the fuck is you doing with 7 of my boys? And then they introduced me to her, and then we kept up for a year. We were talking every single day. I am Mariah. I love you for life. And then she's like, I'm like, girl, it's either I come to you or you come to me, because this friendship is over. At a certain point, we just gotta see each other. Like, it's taking too long. You're dragging this on. I don't play. When I play my cards right, you know? Red, blue, all the colors. So she's like, fuck, come to LA. I'm like, you know what? I was in LA. You were in New York City before. So let me come, get a taste of LA. You know, leave a little stain there. And, you know, if I need to come back, I come back. At this point, I think she's taking a flight back on Monday night with me. I told her, come to my place. Get a little feeling, make some money in New York, and spend the money in fucking Miami and Cali. You know? That's what you gotta do, you know? Savers are never good. What you do if you make money? You gotta spend that money that you make, right?
Yes, yeah.
You tell me, you're holding that camera. What money are you spending?
I mean, you're spending money that you make, so yeah, I guess what you make is what you spend.
Exactly. So how much are you making and how much can you spend? You can only spend how much you make, right? Once you go over that limit, it's like, oh.
That's what American Express is for, right?
Yeah, until they come to the front doors of you in New York City and they're like, oh, you fucking take everything you own. And your girlfriend, too.
Well, that girl's meant for the streets.
Well, they say the street boys are the boys, right?
As she leaves, she leaves. Hey, man.
Yeah. It's all about loose by the in New York. You fucking see a loose dog on the street. You're like, who's the owner of that dog? Yeah, the fucking shit got her leash. I love you, my babe. Thanks for bringing me to LA. Show me some cool shit.
So how many days have you been here for so far?
2 days in counting, 5 days in...
Left to go?
No, I'm leaving Monday night, but I just got a notification from JetBlue that told me that there's being a fucking storm. Because when it fucking lands in LA, in LA, it's like, oh, the shut closed. Oh, no more party. Oh, no more that. Oh, we wear onesies at party because it's fucking raining. Oh, we don't get dressed for parties. Like, this crew is onesies, so let's not.
No, there's.
What do you do in onesies? Do you make money when you're in a onesie? No, I fucking make my money when I'm in my blazer. I'm in fucking leather pants. And my fucking heels. That's how I make my money. When I'm with my sneakers, I know I'm spending that fucking money. That's the difference. You look down on your toes and you're like, I know where I'm heading. The second I heard onesie, I said, I know exactly what I'm in for.
I put on the onesie and I was like, oh my God. No, this is like, it's like a family feeling.
Like, yeah, I don't want to feel family right now. I want to feel friends. Let me put on my shorts and my tank. Yeah. Is Justin still here? Because I feel like he's been saying penthouse, penthouse for a long time. But wait, I feel like here it's more, Justin. I feel like it's Justin. More like words than action here. In New York, it's like, you want something? You get it. Like, just say the magic word. And I'm like, oh,
it.
Fucking penthouse? Let's do the penthouse. New York City, Fifth Avenue. Roll that ship on the 40th floor. But here it's more like, oh, magic and the magic. Oh, fucking penthouse? Oh, we got to decide. Like, okay, I'm talking too much. You can shut that shit.
Hey! Yes! Get one open, baby. That's for the yes! cash flow.
I don't know what I'm doing. Wait, hold on. Wait, hold on. Ow!
Yo, it's like Erica's been hiding that shit, like, yeah.
The Capri Suns?
I would pay him for this if I would have only known that he had this
you
earlier.
Put it backwards. Backwards.
Oh, you think this is sharper than the other side?
Yeah, that's how it works.
Stab.
Yeah, see, it worked, right?
I'm from New York.
So you just don't know how to use a straw Capri Sun?
No, I just know how to stab.